Let us remember before God and commend to his safekeeping those who have died for their country in war, those whom we know and whose memory we treasure, and all who have lived and died in the service of the peoples of the world. Almighty and eternal God, from whose love in Christ we cannot be parted, either by death or life, hear our prayers and thanksgivings for all whom we remember this day. Fulfill in them the purpose of your love, and bring us all with them to your eternal joy through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. God grant to the living peace, to the departed rest, to the Church, the Queen, the Commonwealth, and all people, unity, peace, and concord. And to us and all God's servants, life everlasting. And the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be among you and remain with you always. Amen.